ACT is a special program, and you know, you guys are doing a great job in everything that you're doing. And you know, the Turkey Day Challenge was a great opportunity for us to show our kids, our players in school and community that we need to go out and help others. And you know, we did it through our football program, and our kids really stepped up to the challenge. And just having them here today and walking through the facility and helping out a little bit, hopefully it'll give them a bigger perspective of what they have and what others don't have. So. I think just the overall aspect of helping others and giving, you know, it's a time of the year that, you know, we're thankful for what we have, but we really don't understand what other people don't have. And so just the opportunity to help others and give to others and help a program like ACT and help a program like the Bridge Foundation and get things going and help them in that manner. Open-minded. I think that's one thing that coaches are kind of steer away from is just being open-minded to things that are happening and you know, organizations that are coming out that really are wanting to help your athletes become better men and ladies. And you know, there's more to just athletes as far as wins and losses, but it's producing great young men and women. And I think that's what athletes can think too is doing that.